Hello everybody, my name is Lord Battora, but today you can call me Santa Claus.
Gitchy, gitchy, go!
But it looks like all of the people on the team right now, are normal types. There's three normal types, so I probably should replace someone, and I just don't know who I can replace, because I'm attached to all of them. It's like, do I get rid of Binja? No. Coulter? No. Skunk?
We received an email from a girl named Olivia.
Tell me.
Who thinks she has a...
holy crap! My god! We'll pickaxe this rock. This is what you deserve for being a rock. You don't be a rock in my presence. That's rule number one. You don't do that. That's something you don't do. You're in my way. You're being a rock. And you're not being a rock in my pocket at the moment. So... That was his mistake. He made that mistake. That rock was a he, too, I asked. L1 apparently isn't the death switch. Something else was. Can't cut the grass like in Zelda. Bad game. Worst game of the year. It's probably a chupacabra. It looks like it might have horns, so yeah, it could be the legendary goat sucker walking around the zoo in Texas looking for a goat to suck. Oh! Why would you do that, goatee? Can't believe that they're making me throw another trap. Pretty disrespectful if you ask me. So we can be male or female. It kind of looks like Elon Musk. Look at that. Zombie survival with Elon. I was not prepared for this. I thought we were going to be forced to be just a generic... We'll just go with the default. We'll just be Elon, I think. Oh, we get to pick an occupation. Civil servant, researcher, marathon runner. Where's billionaire? Come on. So this character, his name is Kulk. Sorry. He is just picking flowers, picking herbs that look like butterflies, but they're plants, I guess. We have Mom Dragon. She bumps into the bird and says, "Hey, this is my baby egg. You gotta take care of it now. It's your responsibility. I'm dying. I'm out. See you later." She dies. There's no sugarcoating it. So that's pretty fun. But that's how it starts. We got a Disney orphan. Always a strong start to an animated movie, if you ask me. You know, good job. We have an orphan. With her dying breath, she utters what the child's name is. And it's...
Tabaluga.
Tabaluga.
Let's see what we can find. Come along now.
Or I can wait here.
And we'll protect you.
I think somebody needs to protect me from old Wilson, though. Who's gonna protect me from old Wilson? You might say Godzilla's a literal dickhead.
Enjoy the glamour while you still can. You'll be heading deep into this facility, and I promise you, this is the best that it'll look.
Oh my, this is the best it's gonna look? Oh my gosh, but look at how well it functions. If this is the best, I don't wanna see the worst.
Want me to pick you up?
You want me to pick you up? No, I got right. Yeah, it's too far to walk. I don't know who Amber is. Yeah, it's too far to walk.
Yeah, it's too far to walk. As if. I'll be conked out by then.
Why'd you offer? Dumb bitch.
I'll have a beer for you later.
I don't want a beer. I want a ride. Good job, team! You make me proud.
Except for you. You did nothing.
You did nothing. It's okay. You're just a scared little boy. Although I don't hold it against you. Once again, I still don't know what they do. All we know is that they're heroes. They are redefining what it means to be a hero. Some heroes don't wear capes. Some heroes do nothing. That's a good walk off the cliff cliff. Hit him with a combo, and, okay, skunk! Oh my gosh, you failure! Please stop. I really didn't need to have a ladybug making that face and kind of just humping the air while he does it. I didn't need that. And this is probably the question that's on everyone's mind, is since this is Disney/Pixar, can you be a Pixar mom in this, and you know exactly what I'm talking about. Can we make our characters thick? How thick can we make them? This is our default, by the way, very defined assets. That's a correct gaming term, all right? And here's the thick one. But you can tell right here, based on the icon, that's the one that everybody's going to use. You can do it. What are you doing? Are you having a seizure? Picnic basket.
Hey there, boo-boo. Looks like we got ourselves a picnic basket. You see that, boo-boo? Hey there, boo-boo. Picnic. Oh!
Have fun.
Thanks. Gee, thanks. I guess I'll get a ride on my own then, Amber. You're always like this, Amber. You're always getting drunk, Amber. Can't you do anything other than suckle the booze bottles? Now, this placid plastic duck was actually introduced in the 1950s as a response to local controversies that were going on in the time in the wake of the Penn administration. It was actually there to showcase the ridiculousness of the idea of banning the color yellow. All right, I pushed a button. I did it. Did you see that? I pushed a button. Hello, Daddy. You should have let your arms be ripped off. Then you would have been healthy like me.
There we are. Just a few more switches to throw.
Yeet! All sorts of opportunities open up once you can shoot things with a tranquilizer.
She sees a creepy looking old lady in the woods who keeps asking to come inside. She sent us...
Oh, okay. No, that's NSFW. I'm going to censor that for YouTube.
Come inside.
Don't worry. Don't worry. There'll be no coming inside in this channel. So, amphibious flying Nexomon with a heroic spirit. Its main characteristics are self-confidence and loyalty. All right, I like the sound of that. Too bad I'm busy raising Skonk for whatever reason, just because I'm a good person, I guess. Just because I'm not abandoning it on the wayside like everyone else does with their weak Pokemon. Oh, come on, Elon, you can do it. You'll never make the dream. We have to build a Tesla by the end of this playthrough. I know it's possible. It has to be. Otherwise, why else would we play this game? More for me. Press E to remove. Bippity boppity boo that! Boppity boppity schmoppity! Bippity bankity baloof skitty booshity! Boppity matchity bippity bap bap flow! There we go. Magic has been done. Watch as I use my magic to clear this trash with my feet by stepping on it. Bippity plop! That was magic. That's how you clean also, by the way. You just step on whatever you want to clean. And it goes away.
Please tell me I have a gun. These zombies are running around messing up my deck.
Hi. How are you? The love of my life. She belongs to the maggots now. Getting cucked by maggots? That's sad.
What are you doing? Oh, no.
No. I'm just saying maybe you could be less of a creep about whatever it is you're doing if you're not some sort of villain. If it's actually like, oh, I have some sort of, trust me, I'm super creepy, but I'm actually the good guy. You just gotta trust me type thing. Don't go about going,
hello, my beautiful sweet darling. I have such wonderful things to show you.
That is Dwayne the Rockzilla. All right, round two with the lowest possible settings. Hopefully we can get a stable frame rate at all.
I'm tracking your location, so I'll always know where you are. I'm here to help.
Yeah, can you help now, with frames? Oh, look, three bullets. And a key! I've got a bullet for you, a bullet for you, and a bullet for you. What do you think I was gonna say? I'm the survivor here. Andrew Tate exposes how he makes money, talks scamming people, and dating Kylie Jenner. If that's his... I swear, if that's like the how to make money, just date Kylie Jenner. scam people. That's how you make money.
See, that's just the way things go, my dude.
Oh, Jay! Hey, you've been avoiding your income tax, old duck. You gave me quite the start.
The true visionary sees opportunity around every corner. But I can I remember where they all went? You remember your money? You remember your money and how much you owe me? Because I'm the ruler now, all right, get it? I'm gonna tax you, and I'm gonna keep it.
Hi. Hey, I don't mean to interrupt anyone or anything. It looks like you're watching a really good show right there, but I'm just here looking for a gun. I don't know if you have one lying around that you're not using at the moment. Are those fingies? No, they're cigarettes. You know, smoking is bad for your health. And you can tell by your face that it has done a number on you.
Even if it looks like a dog in a bush, don't pet an alligator. Obviously, this guy confused it for a dog, which, as you can tell by the long snout, dogs have long snout. You can tell that gators have teeth. Dogs also have teeth. So I can understand how you can get those confused.
I just wanna play.
If you have tranquilizers, you can accomplish great things in the world.
You are maidenless.
Maidens?
Without guidance, without the strength of runes, and without an invitation to the Round Table Hold, you are fated, it seems, to die in obscurity.
I believe you. I'll probably die a lot, my dude. But I feel kind of disrespected, so you're gonna die.
Santa Claus in Elden Ring. This is perfect. This is the perfect Elden Ring character.
I've got a hot date tonight.
Bullshit!
Bullshit.
That's right, because it's not with me! So, who else could there be that's totally hot?
It looks pretty good for a Santa Sonic hybrid. Oh, I should also note, I also did one that was Sonic, or Santa is a Sonic OC. It just made this. So, make of that what you will.
Is there a vent here at all, man? I don't see a vent. I don't see a vent. Is it because I'm blind? Is it because I'm stupid?
Is it both?
Pop!
That was a little bit of an overreaction for someone just walking through a door. I'll admit it. Yeah.
Oh yeah, one more thing. I can't find the keys anywhere. The bathrooms are locked up.
Thanks for... You probably didn't even look. I'm gonna just make the call. Thanks for nothing, cats.
So go behind the dumpster, I guess.
Lovely.
Hey, I'm just trying to be pragmatic. You should try it sometime.
You're not being pragmatic. You're being a little bitch.
That was funny. Can Tabaluga do that again?
Shh. Can Tabaluga do that again?
That's what I think of when I think of a young rabbit's voice. I think, hey, can he do that again? Dead people in here. Is that a promise? I don't like the village as it is, though. So yeah, what kind of change? It's in your hands. Mm-hmm. Oh, I'll destroy it. We've lost so much, not just the memories and tools, but magic and something or another. Find it. I will. I'm going to smack you with this pickaxe. Nope, doesn't let me. He's like... Like, what are you trying to make me do? I'm just trying to make you hit an old man with a pickaxe, okay? Listen, there's nothing wrong with that. That's a joke, okay? YouTube, it's a joke! It's a joke! I don't condone anything wrong. I never thought I would see one of these in my life. This is a once-in-a-lifetime opportunity. I'm not gonna lie to you guys. This is the highly desirable, expensive piece. This is the Doodle Duck. It's a one-of-a-kind, created by the master artist Doodleon in the 12th century. You can see how each individual drawing was an original piece by Doodleon. Doodleon Piper is his full name. It can easily go for up to 20... See, I'm tripping over myself because of how excited I am to have this piece. $20,000. And upwards. If you sell it to the right buyers in the, like, the right auction, $25,000. So, now for me personally, I wouldn't pay more than $1,500. Those maggots? Little squirmy wormies? Henry and Ed, I know I have a wife who would love to meet them. If you have tranquilizers, you can do some things. Maybe not legally,
Maybe not ethically. But you can do things. Now, that's not me condoning it either. I'm just saying you can't.
Do it.
Like, oh, suck it! Yeah, what do you think of that? Who's maidenless now? Still me.
Bang! Zombies? Zombies mean nothing to me. I've got a gun!
Man, I get along really well for a one-armed man. I'm just saying. Like, really well. Hi. Uh-huh. Okay, you don't seem like the friendliest. Okay. Don't mind me, buddy. I mean, you're hanging out, I'm hanging out. We're both just hanging out on this research station. Like, we can get along fine. You know, let's put the limb-ripping incident behind us. Hot dog! Is Mickey Mouse gonna come in here? Hot dog! Is that a hot dog? Can I go in here? I'm just gonna break in. Breaking and entering's okay. Mickey frickin' Mouse!
Oh, hey there!
Oh, oh boy! I've been waiting for you to show up! Cause I got a lawsuit with a cease and desist right on it!
I'm not a big fan. Do you need help, you fricker?
I saw you talking to Merlin and came in to get something for you, if you know what I mean. But I can't seem to remember what. I must be because of these naive thorns.
Let's look around your house to see if there's anything I can take.
Thanks, pal!
Thanks, pal!
Dude, he does not care. He's got some sort of problem. Look, what is he doing? What are you doing, Mickey? You're wandering so aimlessly.
Gosh. It sure is nice today.
Uh-huh. Hi, darling! I found some maggots that might interest you. We don't have a flashlight, at least not one that's toggled to F, which is the only correct answer.
You gotta be very careful here.
In the vent?
You really shouldn't underestimate this thing.
What? Shouldn't underestimate the frames? Oh my gosh! Hi, bud. You look like a trustworthy bud. You look like a good guy. How about a hug? Oh, how about a little smooch? There you go. All right, let's keep on going. That's all you ever say, man. Don't you ever have something positive to say? No, you don't. This is why we don't get along. You're just nonstop. Everything. I say, hey, how are you doing today? Hey, why did you kill that person? Oh, nice shot. Nice shot, developers. Art. Am I right? This is art right here. Yeah, I know what you like. You like to go.
There were some, complications.
What kind of complications?
What was that? What are you implying with that? He's like gonna sit down, but then he stops as if there's like something spiky stuck to his ass. It's either that or he's getting ready to dance at the club. Good job. I mean, Skunk, you should do better. Deals great electric damage. I like great. Skunk! You're evolving! I don't know if I can handle that! Ew! Skunk! No! Skunk evolved into Skunk! Skunk! You're still a disappointment! Because that might make the... If you're landing, I'm sorry, bird. I need my house. I need to build a Tesla. Trash can looks pretty small. I don't need to throw anything away. Okay, except my life, my job, microwave. Maybe I'll heat something up later. Cats can go in there too. You'd fit right in. Lead parasitologist, measuring immunity and anomaly rates. Measurements were taken using drones carrying. Yeah, we know that. Approximately 2.5 million fruit flies were exposed. All exposed flies were incinerated after being recorded, and they were all accounted for. Can I drop that? Yeah, boy!
Yes, guns!
Hiya, pal!
Don't, we're not pals. Have you ever heard of personal boundaries, Mickey?
Hot dog! It's all coming back to me now! It's all coming back! It's all coming back to me now!
Dreamlight Valley used to be full of friends! What happened to your voice, Mickey?
Like my pal Remy! He was always trying out new recipes! And then I curb stomped him because he was a rat! And I was always happy to taste him! I also remember when Remy had to leave because he brought plague, the black plague. He left all his recipes to keep safe for him.
Alright, you're not doing anything. You're useless. Look at how many gloves Mickey has. It's just pouring out. See you later. You are useless. Why do I walk at like a weird angle every time I leave a building? Oh my gosh, Mickey Mouse, why are you staring at my ass? Yes, customer. Nice stash.
Hi, can you give me $10 on pump 5?
Why would I give you money, bitch? Get out of my store! Get out of my gas station! Oh wait, you want $10 worth of gas. Listen, everybody overreacts sometimes. Alright? It happens, alright? You should be more understanding and empathetic, you dumbass. So we gotta definitely be using these vents for our safe passage. That's big chicken. Got the elevator schematics and something else broke again. Why is this? It's McDonald's! It's Ronald McDonald! Okay, let me just use this. There's some juice for you, buggy boy. As you can see, he's definitely got the most dangerous of all lightsabers, the middle finger lightsaber. Look at my walk animation. Holy crap. Look at how much I sway my hips. Damn, that's a saunter. Damn. What do you think of that, Bendy? Bendy's like, damn! Hey! Is there anything beyond a wide open forest for me to interact with? I want to find like a city or a bunker or something. I want to build a Tesla. That's what I really want to do. I want to build a Tesla.
That is a big boy. It's Sasquatch if he was on a lot of meth.
I saved you. Hi. You're the milkman? My wife warned me about you. She actually liked maggots. More than me.
Bop. Bop. I do only have one hand after all. Okay. There we go. Do I actually have to...
Ow!
We just moved Sebastian into the red cell while work continues downstairs. I know he isn't really a human.
What? You know who isn't really a human? What are you talking about? What are you talking about?
Friends. I honestly don't know why Eric is doing all of this to him. At least he has an education. But even
what?
Then,
talk about the chicken?
I think it's just for the sake of testing.
The chicken has an
so
education?
Genetically modified. A human's a human, right?
Are we talking about a person or are we talking about chicken? Because if that chicken has a higher... How do I get rid of this? Refrigerator? This seems like where I would put... Whoa! It's a ghost! Ah! It's a floating bottle! Do I have to do anything? Oh, left click. Oh, that's not how... I like how you didn't explain how fishing works at all. So, you left click, and then you hold it until you lick. Then you have to click again! Okay, no, it's not even that. Mickey, get out of here, you little freaking stalker. We're not friends. He's just here to like watch and be like,
"Huh, you failed again! You loser! You can't catch a fish for the life of you! You'll die before you catch a fish!"
Bream, I'm gonna eat that fish, Mickey. I'm gonna eat an animal.
Hot
How do you feel
dog.
About that?
I love rainy days.
He loves it. You're the cultist, aren't you? That is not a child! That's a monster! Belinda, that's a monster! That's not a child. That's at least a really old man. But the important thing is, we should remember to live.
I think it's time I did just that. Go live your life, Sean Flynn. You live your best life. Go see the world. What's the point if you're going to be locked up in a small room for the rest of your life? That's not really living. Unless you really, really like doing one thing in one room all the... I get out. I like how either see or control lets you crouch, so good job, developers. Listen, the last game we played that was kind of retro, Night at the Gates of HELL, only let me crouch with C, and that's just wrong. Morally, as a developer, you made a mistake if crouch isn't linked to control. You might say that that's all matter of opinion, but you're wrong because I'm Lord Battora and I make the rules.
Screw you, man. You can go to hell. Because you gave me supplies that I didn't find a high enough quality. It was free, it was a free gift, but sometimes you shouldn't give gifts if they're garbage!
Godzilla in a Hallmark Christmas movie. And this is just such a special picture to me. Proceed to crouch. Run! There's the shotgun! Boy! What is that, do you ask?
Dragon magic.
It's dragon magic. Of course, you idiot. What else could it be? It's dragon magic. Everyone knows when you touch a dragon, it's dragon magic. What does it do? I don't know. Will they ever explain it? No, they won't. They'll never explain what dragon magic is or what it does. $1? You think that beer only costs $1? Why do you zoom in on his... Oh, that... Nice. Dude. Wow. Good. I wasn't done looking. That was pretty rude, man. Some people, they just don't let you stare at their dicks.
Is anyone out there? No.
So we're probably going to do a little bit of a time of Skippy here, because building takes some time, man. Building takes quite a bit of time, so you're going to get a little bit of a time skip while I build my house. Unless I say something really funny. I might say something really funny, but you know, you're watching this channel, so what are the odds?
In fact, there are a number of people in this village who have been acting peculiarly. I can't put my finger on it, but something is happening right under our noses. I know what happened under your nose. I'm sorry. Dark. I'm the fastest gunslinger in this West, and I only have one arm. What's your excuse? What, you're a monster who doesn't have a gun and that's not a fair fight? Yeah, what? What'd you say? You shuffling? I don't know where he is. Okay, I think he's like on the other side of the wall. Like a terror radius in Dead by Daylight. I'm waiting for the next killer in Dead by Daylight. That's gonna be called The Cock. Mama locked them all in the basement. Her and Papa blocked the staircase. I can read! Will it explain this? Damage taken down, stamina regeneration up. So it's multiple things. What's attention do? Noise down, movement speed! Boy, all you need is speed! In this world, you go fast, you run fast, and then you build a Tesla.
You monster!
Who, me? I'm a cute, cuddly snowman.
Who, me? I'm just a cute, cuddly snowman.
Like, what was that? That just kind of comes out of nowhere. But honestly, dang, Arcto's thick, right? Oh no, is this the doctor's office? Is this the dentist or some crap like that? This dentist doesn't know what he's doing. I would be screaming too if I had to get my teeth done here. I would too. That was a tall person. You can see out in the distance over there. Right over there. That is actually a duck. That is the cruise liner duck known as SS Ducky. And that's French. His driver's license. Wow! How do you have me in your life? You lucky bastard. Brendan A. Wright, Bell Meadow Drive, Oklahoma City. Not to make it just about physical appearance, but damn! I just love the... Boop! Saved. That's right. Ah, doggy! Not dog. My life is on the line in this situation. Nobody should be laughing.
You shouldn't. Are you? My gosh, that shouldn't be so scary. Why is that scary?
Hello? Why won't anyone answer me?
Because nobody is in this room that you're walking towards.
Got the key? Got some shotgun shells? I'm feeling pretty safe. I don't know about you guys.
Now, sit down and let me tell you the untold story of Santa Claus. It all began on Santa's wedding day, where he took Mrs. Claus to be his wife. Things were good for a while. Santa did his usual Santa activities that you are all familiar with, like preparing gifts for all the children, placing said gifts under the Christmas trees of everyone far and wide, wherever it took him. However, that all changed one fateful night when Santa slipped and fell onto the roof. After such a harrowing near-death experience, Santa was now questioning why he was doing all of this to begin with, and fell into a depressive midlife crisis of sorts. He thought, maybe I should do some receiving instead of giving for a change. So he started breaking into houses and taking whatever he desired, even the last of everyone's raviolis. However, he still felt unfulfilled. Sure, it was thrilling for a moment, but it didn't last. He thought about it for a while as he did nothing but play egregious amounts of video games and sit around with his jingle bells out. Then it hit him. He needed a more permanent, long-term change. He started going on dates with other women and having multiple girlfriends behind Mrs. Claus's back. His love life wasn't the only thing to change. His professional life was also due for a makeover. He tried both playing and coaching football, put hundreds of hours into being a social media influencer, including doing dances on TikTok, and finally, dentistry. After all, why were elves the only ones who got to have fun pulling people's teeth out? This career move, however, turned out to be a devastating mistake, as Santa was sued for millions due to dental malpractice. That, as well as burglary charges and failure to pay Mrs. Claus alimony after she divorced him due to his infidelity, landed Santa in prison for years, where he spent his time working out and getting ripped. He was eventually released as a fit, reformed man, ready to take control of his life again. But then, the next day, the war started and Santa Claus was drafted. He rose in the ranks, leading thousands into battle, and he became a war hero and a legend. After the war ended, he rode off his newfound fame into the world of politics, where he became the new president of the United States, becoming the most powerful and richest man in the world, where he now spends his days doing drugs and buying hookers.
Hey, buddy. Hey, buddy. Nice ass. Look at that. Let me just give a smack to it. Kapow! Nice. There you go, buddy. Good work.
Expires in 1993. Oh, so it's the 60s right now. All right, cool. So we're going to be smoking. You smoking some of the herb, you know what I'm saying? You're getting a little of a puff, you know what I'm saying? You know what I'm talking about? You're visiting the tropical reef, you know what I'm saying? Flying up high, you know what I'm saying? You know what I'm saying? You're going all the way up to the top of the tower, you know what I'm saying? I'm going to have to go back and get that ammo box for sure. Put it in! Nothing ever good happens when you're walking around with your eyes closed on a boat. Ooh, some good bacon soup! Let's slurp up that juicy bacon juice! Santa, I just have to say this, her eyes are up here, alright? I see where you're looking, Santa. Stop being a pervert. There's a limit to my...
No, you're not!
Oh, get
wrecked! Get dunked on! Ooh, loot? You got loot? Oh!
Not this way, huh, puppers? You lead the way. I'll lead the way. Don't worry. I'll take the hit. I'll body block for you puppers. Don't you worry. Don't you worry your furry little head. I'll keep you safe. If I can't, then I should just die. That would just be too sad otherwise. I'd be too sad. But I think, yeah, what about you and me? You drive, and you can drive if you want, doggy. I'm sure you know how to. It's the 60s, so there's a lot of crazy stuff going on in the 60s.
Oh, it's a bear! 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 No, run, dude, run, dude. There's a bear.
Man, I'm sorry. I just have to run faster than you, not the bear.
Oh! Too good for you!
I don't like you, Charles. I hate you. You're ugly as sin. You're uglier than all of these zombies that I have seen thus far combined into one. I would rather stare at them and then kiss them on the lips than look at you another minute.
If you ever buy a Christmas present for somebody, make sure it's not a thatch floor. That's all I'm saying.
I'm just saying we should break up with Brendan. That's all I'm saying. You get kidnapped by a killer? Cringe. Might as well break up with that bastard. If he can't take care of himself when Machete Man is chasing you, if he can't escape, if he can't even loop in Dead by Daylight style, then, you know, break up with that lazy bastard. You're wasting your time. Right, poppers? Right? Poppers can loop, I'm sure. He plays Dead by Daylight. Continually expose parasites until one with immunity or anomaly found. Experiment with ways to protect Rat from parasite. Tell Lucy in receptions that progress cannot be made without sacrifice. Yeah, we gotta sacrifice some rats. You gotta sacrifice some dirty rats. And then Lucy's like, well, why don't you be the next subject? And I said, Lucy, we are not going through this again. That is just very mean.
What are you doing? What is he doing?
He's ready to fight the thorns, but he doesn't have any follow through. He's bluffing. Goofy, I need your stall. I need you. Sorry, I can't talk now. Hello? Goofy, I need your stall! Goofy! Just, yeah, go ahead. Just keep fishing. You little frickin' son of a catch something with Goofy. Okay. You want me to go fishing before you're gonna watch? They're just really excited to watch somebody else do fishing because they can't catch anything. Because they're incompetent. I'm son of a... Goofy's just watching. He can't catch a fish. What a fucking idiot.
You stay away from my mommy. Help me, problems.
Oh, yeah?
Problem.
Yeah?
Sure you end up just like that. Okay.
Well, that sounds like a challenge. Hey, pretty mama. I heard some of the workers from down the hall last night talking about storming Joey Drew's office. They were using some colorful language. Colorful. We're a black and white production studio, so... that's against the rules.
We'll get him this time.
He got me! That's what he killed me with last time! 9, okay, I get it! Keep counting, but I'm gonna be mad at you every single time. Not myself for dying. Mad at you for keeping track. A truck? Truck without tires? Hi! What's in there? Is there anything in there? There any loot for me? I do like loot. Oh my! Dog scared me. There's dog in there! Dog! Hi, puppers! I'm sorry, I didn't mean to scream. I didn't mean to. But how did you do that? I think you're probably a ghost now. And I should be scared of you, probably. But... oh my gosh!
Ah! You freaker! Chicken freak!
Well, I really want... something that can harvest wood faster! Screw the Stone Age! Man, cavemen didn't know what the hell they were doing. Fred Flintstone's a jerk. All that crap. Stone Agers are just losers. Let's put it in the chat. Let's put that hot take. People from the Stone Ages, not good. Lame, even. I don't want to live in the Stone Age. There's some people who are like, man, the past was so great. Well, I'm just saying, listen, no, rocks suck!
I knew it. Dragon magic.
No. Our magic.
Also, they never explain what the hell dragon magic is or what it does other than thaw out a frozen dragon. It just kind of sparkles. I also want to point out that the reason why he gets his fire back is because a dragon's like greatest strength is his heart, and it's also his greatest weakness. They say that a second ago before he gets his fire breath back. And once he sees Lily's alive, he's like, oh, I gotta protect Lily again, I can do it. Then he can breathe fire. And he's strong enough to melt Arctos. I also love, since his parents united couldn't stop Arctos, I guess mommy and daddy just didn't love each other that much. They just didn't love each other enough to defeat Arctos. Or him! They both didn't love Tabaluga enough either. Sorry, Tabaluga, but dad didn't care about you or mom enough for his fire breath to defeat Arctos. Lol. Take a left. We'll just keep on taking left. You still with me, puppers? Alright, he's still with me. What a good boy! What a good doggie! I love him. I love him. It's the church! Listen here, everybody! Let me tell you about the Word of God! Let me just tell you this first before I say anything else. Dog spelled backwards is God. There's a little bit of God in every single dog in this planet here. How many of you have left your dogs out in the rain, out in the cold, not in a soft, cozy bed because you were too concerned about your own comfort rather than the comfort of God, aka dog? Brothers and sisters, we should not allow this to be happening anymore in our sacred temple. I do say amen. Oh, he was listening. That's so nice.
Oh, Audrey, let me tell you the truth now.
Was it premature to sleep? Please come back and see me.
We can make out.
I'd like to express to you how grateful I am.
Yeah. What do you think about that, Charles? Yeah. Once you were sleeping, gone and out of the picture. She was just
the giant doesn't seem to give us anything, so I think we'll ignore him from. My gosh! That just escalated!
This should be a lesson to everyone. Don't play with bears. I'll climb on this. I'm safe up here. Oh, I am safe up here. You fool. I'm not safe up here!
Ooh. My head! I can't control it!
Well, that's hard to get that angle right. There you go. Now we got it. Mickey, leave me alone! Mickey! Have you heard of personal boundaries, Mickey? Alright? I didn't invite you to go fishing with me. Cool.
Hot dog.
Hot dog.
Rain days.
Yeah, so why don't you go enjoy the rain and stop harassing me? No! Zombie shark! Belinda, no! You did. I thought at least she left her legs behind. I could have done something with that at least. Ah, oh, damn it! Oh my gosh, that's so hard! Let's pull a lever. Get some power!
Nintendo power!
After all, I like power!
Nintendo!
Who doesn't love some power? It's the most relatable thing in the world, wanting some power! Hi! He's chopping something on the table. You making some bacon over there, buddy? I love bacon. Could I get some of that bacon? Oh, wait. What's your bacon made out of? Because I am on a strict diet. Is that a hand? Maybe go light on the bacon.
I'm gonna build walls around me, and I will shut you out of my life. Because you weren't good enough for me. I wanted to be the king of my story, and you treated me like a prince. That isn't good enough, no. It isn't good enough.
Sky is full of thick clouds. Those clouds are so thick.
At last, they're all coming together. Like us.
Finally, they're all coming together. Just like us. Why? I hate them. Don't say that. You can't say that. Don't say that. Somebody has to tell them. I'm not gonna tell them. Somebody has to, though.
This piece of junk is about to go sleeping with the fishes.
Yeah.
Everyone,
boats
get
can
it.
Sleep. Yeah,
Stan,
can we throw him
come
overboard?
On.
That thing will swallow us whole.
We've got no other choice.
Actually, we do. You all get going.
What Stan, don't do it! Don't do it! Let's just leave. Let's just leave the fricker behind as bait.
Don't
let's
look
the
back.
Little short old man that I hate. Let's leave Charles behind as bait.
I'll catch up. Go!
No, Stan! No, Stan! Leave Charles as bait. That's so tragic. So heroic.
It's Carl, one of our editors. Carl always has lots to do, but he always gets it done on time. Hang in there, Carl. What a trooper. And now it's time to...
This frickin' squirrel has been following me around, and I'm going to give him the wheat that he deserves. You little shit. What an ungrateful little bastard. He doesn't like wheat? There's nothing better than wheat!
I'm gonna knock you out. Okay. See, you messed up. You goofed up, man. You should not have bit that creature. That was just dumb. It was just dumb. If you would have been alive and tamed and part of the team, if you had just not bit him. But since you made the mistake, you paid the price. That's why your decisions matter. Your decisions have an impact not only on yourself, but others. Because now, I don't get him as my own personal servant. So, him choosing to oppose me instead of serving me caused me to not have him as my servant. I can't believe he'd do that to me. That's just selfish.
It should have been you! It should have been you! A shotgun? Oh, baby! Oh! That is sick!
Shotgun provide for intruder safety protocol. Use with caution.
I like to stand over their shoulders as the artists work their magic. It's my job to catch the...
You still working?
Okay. Mission one is find the dog. That is mission one.
Go! Why? Grandma, why'd you scream at me? I'm just somebody who's visiting. What was that all about, Grandma?
Let me check the soundometer. Just a second. Let's see how loud Grandma can scream. Granny? Hey, Grandma?
Oh my god!
Hello, frick squirrel. Hey, I'm gonna smack you with this shovel if you don't get... Oh my gosh, you walking away from me? Bastard.
But I know the signs of weirdness when I see them. Don't get me
can
wrong.
To no one?
We've always had visitors around the studio. But lately, we're just getting one kind of visitor in particular. Jet Corporation employees. Tons of them. They're working in the hallways, ripping up the floors, taking the best toilets. You can't even get near the Little Devil Lounge these days.
Not the good toilets, you bastards!
It's just plain weirdness.
Got a Heidi barrel there, good to take note of.
Just plain weirdness. Man, people keep on coming in and they keep on shitting. They keep on like shitting in the toilet, man. They just shitting everywhere. I can't believe it. And they shitting in the good toilets, man. So weird. Only one type of people, the shitting type. They're just everywhere.
What's this? Oh, it's mommy. Hi, can I get the dog?
If you're not able to defeat all of my opponents, then you need to stay out of my sight, unless you're a part of the team. Then you can be around and you're blessed, because I'm definitely a blessing to be around. Right? Right, everyone? By the way, if you said anything other than yes, yeah. Yeah. Exactly.
Gunga, take back cave! Miki! Ooh! Ooh! Light!
So yeah, that's just gonna happen basically randomly from, Huron out ever since we met him for the first time. And if we don't hide, he does some insta-kill type stuff, you know? Not fun. Pretty, harmful. Painful. Made me cry.
Don't cry at me.
You okay, bud? You seem a little depressed. A little down.
Press shift to sprint. Okay, I can do that. I can jump.
Shelia,
yep.
Any anomalies with a black hole?
Aside it from it being a black hole.
Okay. Uh-oh. Gosh darn it.
Okay, nobody. Wilson.
Ink demon!
I mean, yes.
Walking down the path in the dangerous forest. I'm walking, zombies on my ass. Oh, how can I live?
You guys, no, I like you, but you can't be in my house.
We're back. Back to tip-top condition. I'm big. I'm strong. My muscles. Ooh. They're taut.
Papa! Surprise! It's Santa Claus! Santa, I've been a really good boy. You know it. Give me something.
You're tarnished. I can see it.
You mean good boy.
But I can also see
deserving a presence.
Ah, it's a trailer park. The scariest thing of them all.
It's actually not called Ice Princess Lily anywhere else. It's called Tabaluga. Now, even on the back of the disc, it says Global Screen presents Tabaluga. Then why'd you call it Ice Princess Lily? Lily doesn't even show up until like 20 minutes into the film. They called it Ice Princess Lily. What it should have been called, Green Fucking Dragon Tabaluga.
Hello everybody, how are you doing today? This is Lord Battora ASMR back at you again with some clicks.
And a little you know, just a little bit of that. There you go, you're welcome.
Hello little squirrel, are you ready to die? Have a cookie.
You bastard! You greedy little bastard! No, get back here, I'm gonna kill you!
Alright, we'll let him live today. Just today. Tomorrow we'll kill him. Remember, protect your friends' butts. Otherwise, what type of friends are they? See, look, he doesn't have any friends. There goes his butt.
My aim is perfect. First try. Every try.
You've got a knife!
You want to bring a knife to a gunfight, idiot? Get dunked on. Let me charge my wrench again. My multi-purpose wrench opens doors and kills monsters.
I Phil Swift here for fuck's sake.
I like having you around, but you're not that. You're lower class than me. So it's one of those type of things. You're a dinosaur, and I am a glorious human being, the apex of all species,
the biggest brains.
Out of everything ever. Even though there are other creatures with bigger brains, but we got the big smart. And the big smart is more valuable than the big brain. So that's a lesson. Remember that.
I don't even know if there's a headshot multiplier. I just kind of assumed there would. Oh my gosh. I just wanted to pick that up, but instead I tried to maul it. I ate him! You and me are gonna go on an adventure. I can speak English!
Perfectly! You can shut up if you don't like it!
This isn't a bad place to try and defend.
I'm looking around for some more firearms and pass them out to the others.
Yeah, I don't know if I trust them with the guns.
All the help I can get.
Especially the little one, you know? I don't know if I mean, the little freak of nature, monster, whatever he is. Because I don't like him, honestly.
That is not a child! That's a monster!
You know what? Little bastard. Little Fricker?
I don't like you, Charles. I hate you.
You better freaking pray to God that I don't end you!
Leave Charles behind his base!
Shoving you! It should have been you!
Little freaking bastard.
Yeah. Your voice out of my head.
Maybe you could. Maybe you should jump off a cliff and that'll fix it.
I might just want him to fall, you know what I'm saying?
Never forget. You're here for a reason, Audrey. There's always a reason. Even when you can't understand it.
I got abducted and brought here.
Where are my creatures? They're not following me. Okay, that was a risk. That was really big dumb of me. I might have the big smart, but here's the thing, you know, to see the highest of heights, you have to see the darkest of depths. That's like some philosopher type crap, for those of you who know. In order to have the big smart, you have to have the big dumb also. So, that's just a sign of how smart I am still. If I'm doing something extremely, just tremendously, unbelievably dumb, it's only because I'm actually way smarter than you. Unless, if you relate. So just think of how dumb you are. That's how smart you are.
Alright, ass man. Nice ass. Oh, I thought it was... What did you call me? I am not a dog, sir!
Number 6. Drinking tap water.
Drinking tap water. Drinking tap water. Like, I don't drink tap water. A lot of people don't. It's just the way he said it. It was the ominous. It was so foreboding. Tap water. Can you believe it?
Hello, Bandy. Bandy, don't. I need a Bendy Friendy.
Are you serious? Come on, man. You peeking? You peeking?
I'm in charge! Say it! Say it! Take that! Ooh, take that bush! Oh, freaking lily pad! Eat a donut. I love ink demon donuts. Peek. That's the only thing that's over here. You gotta be kidding me! Oh, you see, I can't hide during combat? That's some BS, man!
Oh. Oh.
I had that under control the whole time.
Are you hot? Yes, you are. Ha. Smooth. Damn right. But I wasn't referring to that. I'm saying I'm sweating balls. I'm too sweaty. Swampy over here. Not me. Character. You see the super fire? Because I'm burning up. And I'm dying! But I'm going to ignore my needs for now. Because... You know, I really have no reason to do that. I'm going to actually go take care of my needs.
Okay. That was a little...
Oh! I'm the new IMOC. Okay. I do rule now. I sit on the throne. I am Lord Emok! That's right, you all serve me now! And you always did before, because I am the one, only Dark Lord! Bitch!
If you smack Bendy, his head spins. I'll never hurt you, Bendy. This doesn't hurt, does it, Bendy? I'm just fixing you up.
So just remember, if you ever need advice in ARK, ask Frankie McGee any question, and I'll answer it correctly 100% of the time, if it has to do with ARK. Life advice, I'm the worst person ever, because I'm a baddie. I made every single life choice the worst possible. If you think of a bad life choice, I've done it. There's so many stories I could tell about just... the consequences of my life decisions. But I'm not going to share any of those because it makes me look bad.
All right, Bendy, it's you and me, buddy. Let's go have a grand... I guess it's not time to go. I guess it's time to sit down and have a friendly conversation. I have trouble sitting, Bendy, so I hope you don't mind. I just kind of crouch near you. Bendy, I think we need to have a talk. It's about your behavior lately. You know, you've been doing nothing but running. Running and running, and although there's always a time for moving around and change, you can't run away from your problems forever. You've got to face them. Do you understand what I'm trying to say, Bendy? Sometimes you got to tackle it head on and be bold and be brave about your problems in life instead of avoiding it, and face the realities and then grow and mature as a person and let your character develop. I hope you understand, and I hope that you can become a better whatever it is you are, a better demon. That's right, Bendy's a demon. I hope you can become a better demon, which I hope means you like become less demonic, and not like be a better demon as in like torturing and haunting and possessing people. Maybe do that less. I don't know if you do that at all, in which case you're probably pretty good for a demon already. And if your problems are like being a demon, maybe you should keep on running away from your problems. If you're running away from being a demon. Good talk!
That's a dancing tree over there. Pretty cool.
Ah! What the hell?
The jump scare! And my horse is gone again.
Ah! Oops. Come on, Bendy. It would be nice if you actually kept searching and you just found it for me instead of making me do all the work. Huh? That would be cool, wouldn't it be? Wouldn't it be, Bendy? That'd be cool, right? Oh! Oh! Oh, you did! He just pointed at me! He's like, found it! Thanks, Bendy. You bastard! You lied to me! There you go. There you go. Do I have to arm everyone? I might have to arm everyone. Oh my gosh! Why? You shoot yourself? All right! In the trash? There's nothing in here. You son of a bitch! Hop in the water! Ah! Ah! Okay. This one? This one? Are you sure about that, Bendy? Huh? You lying to me, Bendy? Better not be lying to me.
Nothing in here.
Yeah! No!
God, please, no! No! No!
Damn it! From behind. I have to start over again.
No!
God, I'm not okay, Bendy. This is your last chance. Bendy, don't smile at like, you're just pointing at random garbage now. You're just looking at, you're just.
Nothing in here. Let's keep looking.
You know what? Everybody makes mistakes. Everybody makes mistakes, okay, Bendy? I understand. You're doing your best you can. We'll do one more trash can, and then after that, you're gonna go missing. You know what I'm saying, Bendy? You know what I'm saying? They won't know where you've gone. They don't. You haven't even told anyone yet that you started walking around with this random lady. This is how all social. Bendy, you get no, you son of a Bendy! If I die in this water again, I'm ending the video. You think I won't do it? I will. If I electrocute myself one more time, it's done. Look at it. Oh my! Okay, now I can hit. I see. I understand. I got it. Ow. Ouch. I could use a snack. Alright, so I should leave a little bit ahead of time. Let's not be too greedy here. Yes? He needs a break. And he reload!
Aye.
Good job, dude! Captain's a shot!
Smelly ass maggot fuckers!
Hey, don't you talk about my wife that way. That's okay. I need a break too. It's halftime. I scored some points. You scored some points. Let's take a break. Let's take a breather. I need a drink anyway. Ah, nice and fresh. Thank you, Chips Ahoy. He's a really good sport. He's such a good sport. All right. Let's get back into it. Are you ready?
All hail, boy!
All right, the end.